you need is Aaron's.
This is a one-fall match for the WWE Tag Team titles.
Look at Kofi Kingston! Whoa!
That was impressive.
What athleticism there!
That may have eliminated McGillicuddy from the equation.
Oh!
Born is legal.
Look out, Otunga!
A new journey is beginning for Evan Bourne and Kofi Kingston.
This contest set for one fall is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, weighing 183 pounds, he is one half of the new WWE Tag Team Champions. Evan Bourne.
There's the high flyer, the exciting Evan Bourne.
Are you the chosen? That's us. Are you the quiet?
And from Ghana, West Africa, weighing 221 pounds, he is the other half of the new WWE Tag Team Champions, Kofi Kingston.
And you know, folks, after winning the tag team titles, Kofi and Evan empower the WWE Universe on WWE.com to help come up with a name for their tag team. There were thousands of responses, and the overwhelming choice in the name they selected, Air Boom.
I like it. We didn't have the boom, boom, booms with Kofi's entrance there, though. Did you sabotage it?
And the challenge at a combined weight of 482 pounds, the team of David Otunga and Michael McGillicuddy.
And we want to thank those who participated and helped Air Boom pick out their new name.
Thanks a lot, Universe guys. These guys, Air Boom, very exciting. You know, they're actually about the opposite of what McGillicuddy and Otunga were.
Otunga and McGillicuddy very focused tonight. They want to regain the WWE Tag Team titles.
You guys looking over here, I guess they must have watched and heard what I said about them last week. You know what, I meant that to be motivational, Otunga and McGillicuddy.
Motivational? All you were doing was cutting these guys down.
No, I was
running your mouth again.
I was just saying that they need to step it up. They need to step their game up. They need to show us something. And when they were on the big stage, what'd they do? They lost the Tag Team titles. Now they got a chance here tonight to regain them. But if they do, they'll still be about the most boring tag team I've ever seen in the WWE.
Yeah, okay, well, how is this boring?
Well, they think guys have no personality. Come on, it's time to...
Not boring about that either.
Got to have some charisma to go along with... I'm not down their wrestling ability, but come on, let's face it.
And McGillicuddy, third-generation superstar, looking to win the titles.
Near perfect drop kick by McGillicuddy.
Otunga,
got a near fall there.
David Otunga married to Jennifer Hudson, right?
Yeah, he's an A-lister. How is that boring?
If he wasn't married to Jennifer Hudson, the only thing he'd ever be saying on the microphone is, do you want fries with that, sir?
I mean, come on, Jerry. Jennifer Hudson's won Grammys, Oscars. I mean, she's a star.
And her husband going for the cover.
Yeah, and he's riding her coattails. Look at David. I mean, didn't Triple H call this a super show?
Yeah, it is.
It seems like a super show. I watch McGillicuddy and Otunga.
Why don't you take them under your wing?
They're putting me to sleep.
Well, what is your problem?
Because they wouldn't listen to me. I would try to take them under my wing. I would try to reason with them, give them some constructive criticism.
That breaker on
board. Just get upset about it.
Now, you do understand that McGillicuddy and Otunga held the tag team titles for 3 months, right?
They didn't defend them.
They defeated the Big Show and Kane to win those titles, right?
Oh. Hey. Here's some excitement. Whoa, did you see that hang time?
Amazing hang time by the Athletic, Kofi Kingston.
Air Boom at its best.
Pace quickened very rapidly when Kingston got the tag.
This is the boom part of Air Boom.
Oh, watch out here.
Oh, man, both feet right to the face. To loosen some teeth.
Whoa!
Kingston, amazing hops.
There's Otunga.
Get out! What, Cole? Tell me how great Otunga.
Well, he was actually.
You may be right, Jerry. He was almost running away.
And
trouble in paradise.
There is indeed trouble in paradise, and the tag
WWE Tag Team Champions, Kofi Kingston.
Jennifer Hudson.
Boom!
I'm saying Jennifer's husband is Otunga. Isn't she on Dream Girls?
Yeah, she was in that movie.
Well, that match just put me to sleep. So very appropriate.
Here, we'll go back and show you how Kofi cleared away. Paradise. And the new tag champions are victorious in their title defense here tonight.
The new tag team champions now named Air Boom.
Air Boom.
Air Boom, huh? Air
couple
boom.
Of exciting young men. You got to admit that.
Gentlemen, as we try to regain control out here, we want to remind everyone that our main event tonight, what a main event it is, for the first time ever, John Cena teams with Sheamus to take on Christian and Mark Henry live tonight on this Raw Super Show.
I can't believe those tag, former tag. Hey, well, bottom line is we're going to see the Divas champion, the lovely Kelly Kelly, in action, and she'll be with us next live on this Raw Super Show.
Lucky Larson was going nowhere.
Get out of here. You're